Hello, Professor Dubochet?
Yes, I am on the phone.
My name is Adam Smith, calling from NobelPrize.org, and congratulations on the award of a Nobel Prize.
Please, thank you very much.
It must be quite a day you're suffering.
Yes, it's quite a day, but you see, I'm still at the University of Lausanne, and somebody is taking care of me. Voila. So I just follow what I have to do.
That's nice.
Yes, that's nice.
Okay, so just a couple of quick questions. You have been awarded in part because of your development of vitrification of water. And people,
that's right.
So people know about liquid water and they know about ice, but I guess most people don't know about vitrified water.
Yes. If you cool water, it's become ice. It would be great if you could cool the water and immobilize the molecules, though keeping the structure. Because when it's frozen, when it's immobilized, you can have it in the electron microscope and the water will not evaporate, because in the electron microscope it must be under vacuum and water at normal temperature evaporates. So that when it was possible to vitrify biological material, you could have it in the microscope, in the vitrified state, and observe it quietly in the electron microscope. This was the beginning, and so if you have it in ice, or if you have it without water, the molecules, like fish, are dead.
Yes, beautifully said. And this, the Nobel Prize will put a lot of public attention on you. How do you feel about that and about the responsibility of scientists to interact with the public?
That's interesting. I've been, during the 20 years I was at the University of Lausanne, I have devoted a lot of effort to a curriculum, biology and society. And Lausanne, at that time, was unique in developing this curriculum for all our students. It was not a kind of additional piece of education. It was a core program in the study of biology. And it still continues. Tomorrow morning, I give a talk at that course. And the idea of this course is to make sure that our students are as good citizen as they are good biologists. I can tell you that this is very close to my heart.
How wonderful. So for in a way, for 20 years, you've been preparing for this role.
Well, okay. You can guess that today I hear a lot of journalists and I do not miss to speak about that.
No. Good. Lovely. Can we look forward to welcoming you to Stockholm in December?
Si Dieu me prête vie. If God is good enough, but I don't mind God.
Good.
Sorry.
Well, we anticipate your arrival with great excitement. Thank you very much indeed. And once again, congratulations.
I thank you, of course. Goodbye.
Yeah, goodbye.
You.